the reason that we would advise to look into a prenuptial agreement or maybe talk to an attorney to see if that is something that you want to enter into or have your fiancé maybe enter into with you, of course, at that point, is to protect yourself. Protection is something that we always advise parties to think about at the time or before getting married. A prenuptial agreement will protect your assets. You can determine at that point if alimony is something that either of you are going to be entitled to, how the assets are going to split, what is marital, what is non-marital, and so on. You can even agree on attorney fees if maybe, let's say, your spouse is going to contest the prenuptial agreement. At that point, during a divorce, you can agree before getting married that if he contests it, then he will be the person or she will be the person paying those attorney fees.